morning, guys. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Destiny, if you did not know that already, and welcome to Vlogmas day 12. Yesterday I didn't film anything because I literally had nothing going on. I literally just went to work and went home and went to sleep. Like, I didn't know what to film yesterday, so I just didn't film yesterday. So right now I just woke up. I have to start getting ready for work, so I guess this is gonna be a get ready with me for work. Even though I filmed one the other day. I don't know. We'll see what happens. So right now, I'm gonna make my bed because I just woke up, just brushed my teeth, and I am about to make my bed. Also, for some reason this morning, it's like one of those mornings where I just wanna listen to music. So right now, I'm listening to Escapism. I don't know why, but like this song is so good. It's such a good song. I don't care. I do not care. And also, I forgot to put my phone to charge last night, so my phone's literally on 33%. My AirPods are about to die. I am a mess. And on top of that, I woke up at 10:41 and I'm supposed to be at work at 12:30. I don't know. I don't like this new schedule, but I'm going to make my bed now. I am going to give you my breakfast recipe that I always drink every day. Eat every day. So first things first, we heat this pan. We let it heat up while I like do the other things. So I usually use 2 eggs for my breakfast. Sometimes I use 2, sometimes I just use 3. It just depends on the day and how much time I got to eat. So right now it's looking like I don't got that time. So I'm going to crack these and put them in there. So this is my breakfast. As you can see, just 2 bagels and some eggs. I was gonna put some fruit, but I don't got time to be cutting up that fruit and eating it, so. Hey guys, it is a little later, and earlier today, I was not really focused on recording a video. I was more focused on getting my butt to work, and I was running late, so that whole whatever I was doing this morning, let's just scratch that and start over, okay? So today wasn't really the best day at work. It was just, people were getting on my last nerve all day today. And to make myself feel better, I am going to put on some fake nails. Have a little Christmassy night, which that is eat some Christmas like flavored cookies, because I bought these like Christmas shaped cookies from Sam's Club, and I think we still have some. If not, then that's fine. And watch some Christmas movies. And I think I already said I want to put on some nails because my nails finally came in through the mail, and I want to give you guys a little haul. So I already got myself all prepped and ready for this. So I got these little alcoholic wipes, cuticle pusher and cutter, 5-pack of nail glue, and 3 things of nails, right? So, first one that I got was this, like, these ones that have all the little, like, beads and jewels and stuff like that on them. I don't know when I'm gonna put these on. Probably somewhere in the near future. I just feel like they're so cute, but I don't know. They kind of look different on the picture than they are in real life. They're a little bit longer than the ones that were on the picture, but it makes sense to fit all this stuff on there, so I'm not complaining too much. This one I got specifically for this time of year for Christmas. These little red French tips, aren't they so cute? I am obsessed. Because I was looking up on Pinterest some Christmas nails, and all the Christmas nails that popped up didn't really look cute. And then I saw this girl have red French tips. They were glittery though, but these ones aren't. But I just thought it would be cute and something simple, not too much in your face Christmassy. So I just got some of these. And then lastly, I just got the regular French tip because, you know, these are such a staple in nails. And I don't know, every time I see people with them, I'm just like, ooh, you look good, you know? And I also got this little pouch full of, like, nail files, tweezers, the little brush to wash underneath your nails. And I watched enough tutorials to know what the fuck I'm doing. So if I mess it up, then it's not the nails, it's me. Hopefully I can do that, and hopefully I can succeed and have fun with these nails and look pretty. That is so cute. Okay. And hopefully they'll last at my job too, because I used to wear bracelets to my job, but now I don't because they all break when I'm at work. Because I work at a grocery store, and you know, the little belt that moves the stuff towards the cashier, it always catches onto my bracelets and they break so easily. I don't know if it's because of the quality of the bracelets or what, it's just, they just don't last. So, I'm not wearing bracelets to work anymore, which I really wish I could, because the bracelets that I have are so cute, but I just can't wear them, because they break. Also, I saw on TikTok where digital cameras, like the old OG digital cameras, are a thing now. And I saw this girl use the exact one that I have, which is this Kodak one. I don't know how old it is, but I took a couple of photos on here. I'll put them up here. And I just think it is so cute and it's such a vibe. Like, I was so happy. So I might start using this more. And like, what's crazy is that it still needs batteries. Like, as you can see the batteries, like it doesn't take the rechargeable ones like that I use for this camera. But yeah, I'm really excited about that. Also, I wanna show you what I got from Walmart yesterday. Cause I went to Walmart two times in a row. And I wanted to give you a haul. Okay, so I went to Walmart two times in a row. Like, I went this Sunday, and then I went yesterday, and I wanted to show you the stuff that I got. So on Sunday, I needed some more conditioner because I ran out of both of my conditioners at the same time yesterday, which was a little funny. So I got the Aussie Miracle Curls Conditioner Rejuvenate by Aussie. I just like it because I have really good slip for my hair. I don't know, I just like it personally. It does wonders on my hair. If it has sulfates and all that stuff, I really don't care. It gets the job done. And then I got this Miel Rosemary Mint Blend Straightening Leave-In Conditioner. I like it a lot. It like moisturizes my hair a lot, so. And it also grows my hair. So. And then this Saturday, me and my family are going to go down to the riverfront and go look at the little Christmas decor that's down there. So I bought something that is for that because I have an outfit in mind. Hopefully the outfit comes out cute, because if it does not, I'm going to be very bummed out. So I got these like layer leggings. I kind of just want to wear this with like a knitted sweater and these leggings and my Uggs. I just feel like that would be a really cute outfit. I was gonna get leg warmers as well, but I couldn't find them at Walmart, or like the fluffy socks, but I have enough socks. It'll go well, I hope. And then with that, my boyfriend might be also coming with us, so, and he might be spending the night. So I got some matching jammies, which is so cute. It's just red, white, and like, I don't know if this is black or blue. I think it's blue, or like a darker gray color. But it just has a bunch of snowflakes and like all those little like Christmassy patterns that you see all over the place. So I just thought it was also really cute. And I am so excited to go. I really hope we get to go. I mean, I know I'm going, but I don't know if he'll be able to come because he has like some scheduling issue and he's trying to get that sorted out right now. So hopefully he can get that sorted out because it'll be very fun with him there. So, I'm going to take a shower really quickly and wash away all the bullshit that happened today because it's just, people just do too fucking much. Do too fucking much. Like, it's ridiculous. So, I'll be right back. So, I got my cookies and I got my hot chocolate. I forgot to mention I was going to make hot chocolate, but now I got those two and I am about to, like, catch up on my Vlogmas videos. On my favorite YouTubers, because I don't know, it's just tradition at this point. Like, I just catch up on all of them and then I'm just going to edit, I guess, after this. So I don't know what I'm gonna do after this, but for right now I'm going to watch some Vlogmas videos, gonna eat my cookies and drink my hot chocolate. You're sitting on top of a paper towel roll, so hopefully you don't fall, because if you do, it's not good. Anyways, so obviously I've been out of the shower, I ate my hot chocolate and cookies, and right now I'm about to put on some of these nails. Hopefully they last, because if they don't, then, I mean, they were only $3, so. So first things first, we need to prep the nail. I'm also going to be listening to music, so hope you guys don't mind. I'm going to get a better angle. I don't know why my lighting got so yellow out of nowhere. I don't know how to fix that, so the lighting's just going to be yellow for the remaining of this video. We're going to prep the nail. So here's one hand. Oh my god, it's so cute. I'm obsessed. Hopefully they last longer than other ones that I've put on, because this one I actually did the nail prep this time instead of just slapping them on and calling them a day. And now I kind of want to just talk with my hands more, you know what I'm saying? Did you see me trying to do that? I'm sorry. I'm not trying to be annoying, but they're so cute. Don't look too close, because there is some that aren't like as good looking on me, you know? Because some are kind of crooked, like. That's just how my hands naturally are. I don't know. Before I was really interrupted, I'm going to do the other hand now. And I'm going to save you guys the time. And save me some time, because I'm going to have to edit this later. So, I'm going to do the other hand. And I will see you guys once it's all done. Okay, they are on. And literally moments before I turned on this camera, I scratched the living shit out of myself. So, pray for me. Hopefully they don't, I don't stab my eye out. I think I've stabbed my eye out before. So the only reason why I started doing, or why I wanted to do fake nails, or not fake nails, but press-ons, is because the last time I went to the nail shop, they fucked up my nails so bad that I was like, if I'm paying hundreds of dollars for them to fuck up my nails, I might as well just spend $3 on Amazon and fuck up my nails myself, other than paying someone else to do it. I'm sorry. Like, I mean, I go to, like, the regular nail salons that are, like, the local ones. I don't go to any, like, specific person that's, like, online, you know what I'm saying? And I don't know. I just rather do it myself, you know? So if I mess up, I can't be mad at anybody else but myself. So that's that. And I'm about to put these away. Also, I don't know what it is, if it's the length or something, but, like, for some reason, I forget how to function with them. I don't know. Also, it took me forever to do this hand because I had to use my left hand to put the nails on. And, you know, I'm not a lefty. So I was struggling. And I like this little 5-pack of them. Like, I just think it's so convenient. I don't know what else I'm gonna do tonight. I still have my hot chocolate. We could do the ASMR. Sorry if you found any of that annoying. I'm gonna start acting up. I'm sorry. I hope they last a little longer than normal because, you know, how I used to put them on, I would just slap them on instead of doing the whole nail preparation with the, like filing the nails, buying, like, alcohol, wiping them down and stuff. So hopefully they come out a little better than the last few times that I've tried to do my nails at home. So I'll give you guys updates, of course. Gotta keep each other updated. Right now I'm cleaning up my mess. One thing that I like about my job is that we're all grown adults and we all do our job, right? But one thing that I don't like about my job is that it is full grown adults that work there. Meaning they have their own wives, they have wife, husband, kids, grandkids even, nieces and nephews, and girl, I'm barely out of high school. Like, I don't know. Sometimes when I be talking to them, they be mentioning their wife and kids, and I'm like, what do you mean you got a wife, husband, and kids at home waiting for you to come home? I don't know. Sometimes I be forgetting, and it just be throwing me for a loop. But it does get really lonely there sometimes because the majority of the people there are, like, you know, in their mid-30s and up, and there's only a couple of people there that are, like, around my age. And the people that are around my age don't even seem like they want to be friends. So, I don't know. It just gets really sad and boring sometimes because it's just like, I mean, I'm not there to talk to people, of course. I'm there to do my job. But it's just like, I be seeing them mingle with each other sometimes during, like, my breaks and stuff. And it's just like, damn, y'all can't even talk to me about stuff like that. Like, I don't relate to you guys. You guys don't relate to me. I'm over here, oh, I don't know what to do for college. You know, y'all are over here, What are my kids are gonna eat tonight? Like, I can't, there's no connection there, so it's just awkward sometimes. And then the people that are around my age, they're like 20. They're 22, one's 21 and the other one's 22. I think they're both 22, I don't know. But, you know, they're already up there, so I don't know. It's just something that, first world problems at this point. Like, there's not much I can do about that, so. I'm also obsessed with my nails. I have a mirror here. My mirror is right behind you, and I keep looking at myself. It'll be so embarrassing when I'm at my job tomorrow, and I go to pick something up and my nail just rips off. If that happens, I'm going to cry, so. I'll give you guys any updates. Thank you guys so much for watching my YouTube video. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys whenever.